Hello and welcome to the tutorial series for JVLink Directory. This tutorial video is intended to give you the option of explanation for the homepage alternate designs. So here we go. We go to components, JVLink Directory, go to the configuration. And then we scroll down, and then we click on the directory homepage configuration.